Guys, and welcome to another episode of Yakusoku no Wonderland, episode 5. The thing with Ray's, I want to believe him. I want to trust him, but I mean, I think it doesn't have any sinister motives, but it's just so hard. Because you can't trust anyone. I'm sure he has his reasons why he does it. Oh my god! Oi, what is wrong with you? It's amazing how calm he is. When he was deceived by his friend, and stays so calm, I would freak out. But on the other side, since he is mom's spy, he knows exactly how to trick mom. Maybe he knows. I guess he knows more than the other children. Oh, this is awful. Oh my god, Emma's gonna freak out if he tells her about it. Oh, poor girl. I always suspected that he was different, but I would never imagine that he would be a spy. I don't know if this is a good idea. Norman, please be careful. I guess he's getting his own redemption arc sooner or later. He's their enemy on the other side. He's probably their only chance to survive or to escape. I wonder how he found out. So psycho. This is creepy. Oh no, you can't do this. No. Oh my god, Evan will never accept that. Well, Ray's sacrificing a lot. If Mama finds out, he gets shipped out immediately. Look at that smile. Oh, so sneaky. Oh my God, Norman, my poor boy. He's so satisfied with himself. Look at this. Six years. Oh my God. This is awful. These children are so adorable. This is amazing. Look at the little boots. Oh my God, Norman, how long can you keep this up? She's gonna be devastated. What? You're so blunt. I had expected from her. Yeah, that's probably their only trump card. Nope. He didn't do it for them. He did it for his own survival. He didn't really care about them. I don't want to believe that he did, but... Oh my god, Emma, you're way too nice. Well, of course she's mad. But don't you ask Gray? He probably knows where she goes to. How to sneak so many children through that room? That's gonna be a pain in the ass. No, that's not a good idea. No. Oh no, don't do it, please, don't go in that room, no! Are you stupid? Oh my god, no. You're gonna mess us up! Oh my god, what an idiot. Oh my god, no. Oh shit. Yeah, that's why I expected. It's locked. Oh my god. I guess it's Ray checking on them. I don't really know what to think about, what to think of him. I really want to know the reason why he did it. I mean, what's his goal? Yeah, not to get eaten, but... I mean, sooner or later, the mama would ship him out. Since there are no male caretakers. So I hope you liked my live reaction. If you did, leave me a comment, push the like button or subscribe for more live reactions and thank you for watching. Bye bye.